Our first roper into the roping box this morning is going to be Terry Hibben out of Albuquerque, New Mexico. Roping off a horse named D, we believe.
I was born in a small town.
Here we go.
Mama was a farmer's wife. We knew everyone for miles around. We lived here all our lives.
First loop out there. Our ropers in this event are able to carry two ropes. It's not quite like breakaway roping. They can't remake the loop. They have to carry a second loop if they're going to throw it. If that second loop should happen to touch the ground before they throw it, it's what we call spoiled. Well, that loop is spoiled, and therefore no time for Terry today. The fastest time overall roping yesterday was from Bernita, 2:46. If she can get that calf to move away from her like he's supposed to, she can get the job done just like that. 2:46 yesterday. Sponsored by the Saltwater Cowgirl Clothing Company.
I don't like to fight.
Being on Dakota. Her and Dakota working well together for many years.
Most don't mess with a guy like me.
Okay. Sidbait also sponsored by a step ahead equine out of Norco, California. An Acuscope Therapy Clinic. Alright, that's loop number one. There you go, there you go. Danica Marshall up next out of Utah, sponsored by Reeve Ranch and Marshall Saddles, and Vitamazing Human Wellness. Danica Marshall, second place yesterday with an 11:01. That is not Dry Whiskey Skip. That is a new horse today. One loop down. That's okay. She's got two. That second one out there, nothing at the end of it. Ladies and gentlemen, what she's going to take with you, with her, is your applause. In on a horse named Harvey Moon Frost. Did quite well on Harvey yesterday. He's relatively new to our circuit. I think this is probably one of those horses she uses every day at home.
We're just spinning around, so tell me where's the rush. You only get one ride, so prop your feet up, kick back. Concentration, go and jump the tracks. At the end of your row, just cut yourself some slack. If it's more than you can hack, kick back.
This town has 7 blacksmiths, 25 saloons, 37 churches and 200 hotel rooms. More Longhorn Texas cattle I have ever seen. And the finest little cat house this side of New Orleans. In the house of negotiable affections, every cowboy is as special as the next one. All the ladies are so lovely with
their girls. That first loop out there is not quite far enough.
Negotiable affections.
She's got another one.
From Kansas down to Texas is a long and tiresome course, and a cowboy needs more comfort than.
By the second day, those calves know where the outgate. Ladies and gentlemen, we will have the World Gay Rodeo Finals at South Point. Chuck throws that first loop out there. Ooh, it was nice and fast. Darn it, that little calf just dodged out of that. Would have been a hot time, too. Chuck, sponsored by HomoRodeo.com. We want to thank the HomoRodeo.com folks. They sponsor a lot of rodeos across the country. They spread the good word about rodeo. They'll be doing a fashion show with all of their calendar models from 2014 and a model search in Las Vegas on Friday afternoon at the pool party at the Alexis Park. Second loop out there, nothing at home for Chuck there, darn it.
We'll judge you by the way you look. They'll see you once and say you ain't no good. Feels like they're never gonna take you for who you are.
Well, that first loop out there, nothing home. Gonna remake.
You have to stand up and be strong and go the extra mile to prove them all wrong. Just remember when they push you way too far.
Here we go. Second time's the charm. Come on, Drew. Wheels it up there, nothing home at the end of that. Up next, out of Santa Fe, New Mexico, Mr. Brian Helander on that big black horse named Chip. Nothing on the first loop. He has a second loop. He'll reach in and pull it out.
Here's a five.
Still chasing the fastest time of the day, turned in by Renita. Now I say we're chasing it. That's just for, remember, there's three things, the bragging rights, right? Our men in this event do not compete against the women and vice versa. But I'm just saying.
As opposed to Doug was my boyfriend.
Is it? Ina ain't on that horse named Big. Throws that first loop out there, catches quite a bit of dirt, but no path with it. Keenan, of course, has been my make-believe boyfriend for many, many years. We've made many make-believe promises through the years to each other. I promised him. We're gonna ease up.
A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around.
He's got a second loop. That's the kind of cowboy he is. He says that first one was the bad one. It was the rope. Let's get that second loop in there. What might help, folks, is a little encouragement from you. Yes. Come on now, Joey. We'll see Joey at the next rodeo down the road. Oh, we keep your whole check. Ooh, now that's some interest. There you go, the first loop out there for Pepe is no good. Now let's see what we can do with number two. Come on, Pepe. Pepe and Puddin.
It just comes natural.
And he didn't quite get it around the whole head. Girls, that first loop out there, nothing at home. Reaches in, has number two ready to go. The second one is in, right where it needs to be. Loving his Matthew, celebrating their anniversary this weekend. Rodeo romance, going strong. Throws that first loop out there, catches the hat, but that doesn't count. Not set off. All right, let's get back there with loop number two. It is. A good day for hat fights.
Just watching you all night. I think I've even caught you watching me a couple.
couple times. And if I don't ask, I'll never know. This may sound dumb, but here we go.
Second loop off that no cap in the end of it. San Diego, California, sponsored by Performance Choice, sports medicine for horses. Gonna sign that little calf up. Man, he's out running the easy horse. That doesn't happen very often.
That calf went to Starbucks this morning.
Evidently. Cut him off at the pass.
Oh, here we go.
See, that's how it works. It was just a matter of timing. Phil Lusher up next out of Cave Creek, Arizona. To be good. In on a horse named Dooley.
One day I'll tame him, even though he loves to run hard wild. Just call me Cleopatra. Everybody calls, I'm the queen of denial.
Do we have any Cave Creek neighbors here?
He didn't have any money.
Yes, I heard one. Maybe two.
Oh, and just because he bought himself a brand new pickup truck really didn't prove anything. And he never had to say he loved me. I could see it every time he smiled. Just call me Cleopatra.
Heartbreaker. Two loops, no cap. Box there. Here comes Batman 007.
The girl in
the a Fraster, I thought we were gonna have a nice hot catch. Batman is a one loop kind of cowboy. He says, if I can't do it in one,
maybe the jukebox will heal up a heartache, but I go in the day. Maybe the whiskey can wipe out a memory, but it only hurts my head. Maybe some dancing will pick me up, but the best song always ends.
Got a break.
Now I'm down to telling myself.
There you go.
Time is a fool.
That's what you call catch as catch can. It did have to break away from this.
That's Raymond Orris out there. Throughout his first loop, nothing there, but quickly he's already got his second loop in hand.
Riding through town, just my boy and me, with a Happy Meal in his booster seat. Knowing that he couldn't have the toy till his nuggets were gone.
Raymond with that second loop, throws it out there, bounces just off the shoulder. No time today for Raymond Norris, but he's going to get a round of applause from you folks. Help him out.